Yeah.
You do this at home.
That time she go down the street.
I understand that a child right is where you're not allowed to be given hard labor. As in, your parents can't tell you or anybody to whip you until you have scars to make you do the work in the house all the day when you're still young, even to give you a good school. That's what child rights is about.
When you're playing and you've gotten hurt, somebody can help you their rights.
Mm-hmm. They can help you. And who's that to help you?
Like your friends or your sisters or your uncles and your aunties or your mommy and your daddy.
Okay. They should help you when you need some help.
Yes.
And what about if they tell you you're not supposed to go to school? How would you feel?
We will feel bad.
The reason why we are here today with our children is for them to have a feel of how our work environment is like, why we come here every day, work from 8 to 5 and sometimes even longer hours, and what happens at work. Because I believe that all children have to education, they have a right to shelter, they have a right to have at least 3 meals a day, and they have a right for care and love from their parents.